Well, the Packer is looking to make another addition to the development of their Titletown District. The team has proposed naming the former True Lane in Ashwaubenon by the new Lodge Kohler to Ron Wolf Way. Wolf, a Packers and Pro Football Hall of Famer, was the Packers' executive vice president and general manager from 1991 to 2001. The proposal will be reviewed by the Ashwaubenon Village Planning Commission Tuesday, and a public hearing will be held at the August 22nd Village Board meeting.